Star, that's how loved ones are describing a high school dance student who suddenly died during practice. Today, friends and family will gather for one final goodbye as Elyse Purefoy is laid to rest. Deborah Tuff live outside St. Philip AME Church in Atlanta, where her funeral will take place.
Yeah, Sheba, just a day after Father's Day, Elyse Purefoy's dad has to say goodbye to his baby girl, who's described as high-spirited. Now, Elyse died after collapsing during her high school dance team practice just a week ago. The Arabia Mountain High School student is described by coworkers as a hard worker, go-getter, and someone who took her job at Zaxby's very, very seriously. Now, her autopsy hasn't been released yet, but her family thinks she died of dehydration. Now, Elyse's celebration of life starts at noon today at St. Philip's AME Church.
Thank you. And new this morning.